Up for auction this week, we have a Ditch Witch 7610. It has a rear auger, it has a cable barrier, a six-way backfill blade on the front, a backhoe with outriggers, cranks run, haven't found any bad leaks or anything. Drive smooth and great.